bloody arse is wet sitting on that plastic chair. That's warm. Can't see the picture, can you?
You can just make it out. Tell you what, I bet it's warm in them boats. Boat's coming in.
Yeah, well, that's the last two that's gone out and I haven't noticed them. Seen them coming in but not going out.
Now. Windsurf kayak. Hey, what? Nice to see the beach is full.
Yeah.
I don't think me and you will be sunbathing like that.
Nope.
Don't know what possessed us to walk down here.
Hey?
I don't know what possessed us to walk down this way, far.
Well, I thought you could walk straight to the end of us. You need to walk on the beach to get up
I don't know why we did that.
Not a taxi in sight.
I never do any videos then.
That's how they make you end up road.
Thank you.
to walk into the shade.
Yeah, a bit of breeze there.
Yeah.
Ooh. Are we walking through the park, or are we going that way? It's up to you.
No, you're doing the filming.
Oh, I'm not bothered about that. I'm not bothered.
There might be more trees in the park.
No, we'll go through the park then.
Might even be a seat, because I'm like him, I've had it.
I don't think I would have managed walking on that beach anyway, to be fair.
I certainly wouldn't.
Well, you wouldn't anyway, but I would have done. That was the original idea of me walking through the beach to your Jew.
Yeah. Can you see the Miriam now?
Yes, right at the top.
Right at the top underneath that post.
Shade, oh, shade. It's getting the shade. It's warm. It's warm.
Why put the seats in the blazing sunlight?
Right. Take your time. We're in the shade.
Can't go much slower than this. Oh.
I know. Take your hat off. Got a bit of sun on me head. Bit of vitamin D.
Buddha, massage. Shall we go get a massage?
A massage. Beauty. Nails. Enter the world of relaxation. That's what I need, relaxation from work.
Yeah. Well, you need a very relaxing massage.
I get some back on. Yeah, you don't realise it's that high up, actually.
No. That's why you get good mobile signal, though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, see this one.
Someone lost a dog.
Don't run after it.
Well, we're coming up to another shed now. Obviously surprised they haven't put any chairs in the shade.
Yep. When you're sat in your air-conditioned office, council offices, you don't think of that. Talk to this lamppost.
We're going under the bridge to pull down.
It's uphill at the other side though. You can do.
Ready?
Yeah. Central Commercial Shopping Centre down here. I think last time we walked over there, didn't we?
Yeah.
Mind it wasn't like this.
I can't remember it being this steep. Take my hat off.
Hat's off again. Now we'll have a little rest before we start on the hill. Rephrase that before we start on
Steve. Oh, excuse me.
Oh, as McMaster would say.
Yeah,
I don't. else we're going to miss the light. Can't go any faster. I'm heading for your bit of shade.
Oh, go on. You know, for a second I thought it would point on me. Now a bit, we're near the stink house now.
Yep.
Oh, what?
It stinks.
And it stinks. Poor.
Morning cocktail.
Definitely a stink house. That's the bus station, yeah. That must be market day. Can't say they got no for the kids. Over this bridge or next one?
Oh, we'll go over this one.
You're doing well. Well, they've glassed it all up now.
Yeah.
Used to be all open at one time.
Oh no, I can't, it's somebody with wheels.
Sit down.
I'll have a seat now.
Qué guay.
This one I'm on about this one, Peter.
Yeah. I'm going over crossing where they don't want to hit you.